Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to a very special night, the 2022 Rock and Pop Concerts. The first concert with a live audience since 2019. Just a quick one from me. If in case of a fire alarm, your nearest exits are on your left and on your right, and the performance tonight will also contain strobe lighting. But without further ado, I'm pleased to welcome 4x7!
Message coming from my So slashed and torn. Give it up.
A massive thank you to 4x7 for setting the tone for the evening. Up next. Ready? Up next will be the Torch Roses.
Sometimes I feel like I don't have a partner. Sometimes I feel like my only friend is the city I live in, the city of angels. Lonely as I am, together we cry. I drive on the streets cause she's my companion. I walk through these hills cause she knows who I am. And she sees my good deeds and she kisses me windy. I never worry, no, that is a lie. I don't ever wanna feel like I did that day. Take me to the place I love. Take me all the way. And I don't ever wanna feel like I did that day. Take me to the place I love. Take me all the way. Yeah. Yeah, yeah. It's hard to believe that nobody out there. It's hard to believe that I'm all alone. At least I have her love. The city, she loves me. Lonely as I am, together we cry. Well, I don't ever wanna feel like I did. just your foolish cry, Layla. Got on my knees, Layla. Begging on your knees, Layla. The garden won't you ease my woman. And make the best of this situation before I find it going insane. And please don't say we'll never find a way. Tell me all my love's in vain.
tonight, a bit of an emotional one, as this will be the band's last performance. So unfortunately, lead singer Richard will be leaving us next year. Give it up for Cesium!
As you walk, as you a cop or like a Harry, I'm gonna be your man. Ain't a sea meant for me, yeah. right there, my love. The light shining through on you. Yes, I'm with you, my love. It's the morning and just we two. I'll stay with you, darling, now.
Thank you.
Now, this next performer entered a new chapter of his life yesterday as he celebrated his 18th birthday. And with it, he's accompanied a brilliant new fashion sense. He needs no introduction, but that is my job. Let's hear it for Will Davey!
Drunker than a barrel full of monkeys, and my old lady, she don't care. My sister looks cute in her braces and boots, a handful of grease in her hair. Oh, don't give us none of your aggravation. We're heading where you disappear. Your Saturday night's a rap for fighting. Get a little action there. Looking for a dolly to see me ride. I could choose a little muscle to get what I need. I could sing a little, drink and shout out, she's a man. A couple of the sounds that I really like are the sounds of a switchblade and a motorbike. I'm a juvenile product of the working class, whose best friend floats at the bottom of a glass. Saturday night's the night I
find myself in times of trouble. Mother Mary comes to me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be. And in my hour of darkness, she is standing right in front of me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be. Let it be, let it be, let it be, yeah, let it be. Whisper words of wisdom, let it be. And when the broken-hearted people living in the world agree, there will be an answer, let it be. For though they may be parted, there is still a chance that they will see. There will be an answer, let it be. Yeah, let it be, let it be, let it be, yeah, let it be. Whisper words of wisdom, let it be. Let it be, let it be, let it be, yeah, let it be. Yeah, there will be an answer, let it be. Is cloudy, there is still a light that shines on me. Shine until tomorrow, let it be. I wake up to the sound of music. Mother Mary comes to me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be. Yeah,
children on welfare, on the green.
reality, but I know we all. Let me tell you now, even if the whole city starts to tremble in earthquake, bombardment, flood and fire, if you're gonna create, you're gonna create. If you work 16 hours a day, I said you're gonna create, you're gonna create. Body, your mind and your body blown away. Oh, oh, air and light and time and space have nothing to do with it.
All right, yeah, we've got one more song. Oh.
Before you say any more, that song was written by Will for his A-level coursework for music technology this year. So a big round of applause for that composition right there. Definitely deserves performing on bigger stages than this.
Thank you very much, sir. Yeah, so this we've got one more song. It's a bit of a classic from this band, I think. Yeah, so this is my last performance at John Lyon. I'll try and keep it brief. Yeah, I just want to say this school has genuinely had such a big impact on me, the drama and music department especially. And yeah, so I just want to say thank you so much to John Lyon. Thank you so much to Mr. Marshall and Mr. Rayo. Mr. Rayo and Mr. Marshall. I'm tired. And yeah, thank you so much to John Lyon. Thank you to my family, to my brother for inspiring me, to my sister for lending me this. Yeah. yeah, so this is our last song.
It's not in the way that
Thank you very much.
Amazing Will Davey. Now, this next performer is very, very scared, very nervous. And they've said to me they will not be coming out unless every single person in this room is on their feet, cheering and singing with them. Come on, come on, they won't come out. They won't come out unless you're all up. I've heard every single member of staff, there will also be severe repercussions. Introducing Paranormal! Come on, get your hands up, let's go! Let's go! Hell's gone and heaven's here, there's nothing left for you to fear. Take your ass, come over here. Now scream. I'm your burning effigy of everything I used to be. You're my rock of empathy, my dear. Let's go. So come on, let me entertain you. Let me entertain you. Life's too short for you to die. Heaven knows your mother lied. Motion. Separate your rights from wrong. Come on, sing a different song. The kettle's on, so don't be long. Motion. So come on, let me entertain you. Let me entertain you.
Here we go.
One, two, three, clap! Coming out of my cage and I've been doing just fine. Gotta be down because I want it all. It started out with a kiss. How did it end up like this? It was only a kiss. Now I'm falling asleep and she's calling a cab. And he's having a smoke and she's taking a drag. Now I'm going to bed and my stomach is sick. When you ready, here we go. When you ready, when you ready, when you ready. But you know what? Let me go sing with a star. Let me go sing with a star. Today is gonna be the day that we're gonna throw it back to you. By now you should have somehow realized what you gotta do. Come on, team! That's not bad. That's not bad. Let me find my P-boys. Where are my P-boys?
Bad read, the word is on the street that the fire in your hand is out. I'm sure you've heard it all before, but you never really had it down. Come on, lads! And all the lights that lead us there are blinded. Here we go! There are men, everybody! But I don't know how. Very good. Big finish, let's go! Everyone! You're gonna be the one that saves me.
Like the shoes are raging through the sky, like the time. Ladies and gentlemen, the staff band, everybody. Thank you very much. Have a nice evening. Thank you.
So can we hear it one more time for Paranormal Activity? I feel very bad because how do you follow that? But if any group can do it, it's John Lyon's R&B band. So give it up for the final performance of the night.
Treasure, you are my treasure. You are my treasure. Yeah, you, 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 girl. You are my treasure. You are my treasure. Yeah, you, 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 treasure. That is what you are. All your life goes on. You're going to make my alright. You're not a little pain. You say that you just want me to take you for a ride. You're just like so hard to get to you. I don't need to run over you. All you do is slow me down
while I'm trying to get on the other side of town.
I'm not the only soul who's accused of a hit and run. Tire tracks all across your back. Well, I can see you had your fun.
But darling, can't you see my signals turn from green to red? But I got a traffic jam
straight up ahead. You're just like so hard to get to you. And I need to run over you. All you do is slow me down
while I'm trying to get on the other side of town.
We don't get sore, everyone. Marshall Trumbo! Patrick on the piano!
Ash on clarinet.
Okay, so now we're finishing off the concert with our last song from R&B, Runaway Baby by Bruno Mars.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for coming. One more time for all the performers tonight. meeting. Yeah. Well, sir, go to the front. Why?
Check.
An hour and 25 minutes in this very, very warm room, so it's really appreciated, and your enthusiasm has been wonderful. So I'd just like to say a few thank yous. First of all, to all the performers that have taken part in this concert. You've been really well, you've worked really hard, and thank you, well done to each and every one of you. Secondly, you may have noticed the monstrous amount of equipment that's going on here. We have been having a competition with Glastonbury to see who could have the bigger setup. I think they might have just won. But for a school, I'm sure you can agree that this is quite an impressive rig that we've got going on here. And we wouldn't have been able to actually operate this and construct this without a certain group of students. So could all the boys from the tech team please make your way to the stage and take your applause. We wouldn't have been able to do this without you. Safely, safely, Max. No jumping down. Yes. Well done, boys, well done. Next, we'd like to thank the school body as a whole for their support in putting on this concert, and also Mr. Jones, Mr. Furness, and Mrs. Scarlett for their support from the music department. Again, we wouldn't have been able to do this without you, so a big round of applause for them, please. And last but not least, one final round of applause for Mr. Marshall, his brains behind all of this, and he's phoned me up several times a day, ask me questions, if we can do this, can we do that, have we thought of this, have we thought of that, even to the point last night where we've changed quite a lot of things, didn't we, in the pub, but yeah, that doesn't matter. Oh, Marco, come here. One more person, sorry. When you get home, because everybody has loved this concert so much, you will be able to watch it on YouTube, have it on repeat. This gentleman here has been in a classroom across the hall, making it sound good for you later. So put your hands together for him, Marco. Okay. All that remains to be said, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, is that I hope you get home safely. Thank you very much for coming, and we hope to see you at the Sound of Music in December. That is our next concert. Oh, and the Summer Showcase on Friday. Yeah, can't forget that one. Might be slightly less production going on there, but yeah, thank you very much. Have a good evening. Good night.